What's up, Brittany Army? It's Ian back here with another reaction video. Today we're about to be reacting to this video by Kitty C16. This is Britney Spears' Baby One More Time rehearsal. I've never seen this video. It's very old. It was uploaded, obviously, Baby One More Time came out in 98, but the video itself got uploaded to YouTube like 12 years ago, so the quality's probably gonna be a little grainy. But you know, I've seen clips of it, I think, whether it was from like compilations or like a behind the scenes of that music video. But I've never seen this video ever. And she was 16 at the time, and she was just so young. And from the clips that I've seen, like, this is just like amazing. But I'm very interested to see what she's dancing like in this video with her backup dancers. So let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go. Oh, yeah, it's so grainy. A masterpiece in the making. Oh, this is the ending choreo. Her hair flips have never changed. I wonder if these people knew they were making history. Like, this was iconic. It's so elaborate. It's so simple, yet so elaborate. Come on, jump. All right, here we go. The spin, the back bend. I probably sound a little lispy. I just got new aligners put in, so. Brittany, if you don't give us what we need to get, she's so fluid. Like, pay attention to her and the backing dancers. There's something specific about her. Which the backup dancers are killing it too, but. Because she moves so quick, she gets up there so fast with her feet. The spins, hair all wet because she's sweating, working hard. There's nothing that. I mean, I love the arms. Try to tell me she isn't a professional dancer, like a pro. Pirouette. I can't pronounce the word. Clearly. She loves doing that. This might be one of her most. I'd use the word difficult choreography. This is the one that I really have yet to learn. Come on, lift. Split. And her face, she takes it so seriously. That's why she's a perfectionist. Look how deep she gets in those bends. This part's amazing. She's such a baby. And her being 16, she's just so flexible. Come on, Brit. She knows. She knows she fucked it up. Look at her. She's probably like, give me water. Nailed it. And the rest is freaking history. I can't believe I've never seen that video before. Baby One More Time is one music video that I haven't seen too much either. Obviously, I've seen it numerous times, but not as much as the others. And I never really, I guess, paid attention to how good the choreography was. Like, I know it was a lot of shoulder, a lot of turns, but the choreography is actually really intricate, and it's more intricate than, like, I ever really paid attention to. Like, of course, when you think intricate, you think of, like, maybe Slave and Overprotected Dark Child, but, like, this is more, it takes more dancing skill, if that makes any sense. Like, her going and doing gymnastics and stuff like that really paid off in doing this video. This was history in the making. That's one thing. I wonder if they knew, like, what they were doing and that studio was going to be talked about 25 years later. Like, wow, has it been 25? Roughly 25 years. And it'll probably be talked about 25 years after today. Like, this was just groundbreaking. So I wonder if they knew. They had to have. They had to have known. It'd be weird if they didn't know. Like, if they were like, oh, she's just gonna be, like, you know, a little sensation for like a couple years, this video might do okay, and we get our names out there. Like, no, y'all are a part of music history. Like, this is a big deal. But anyway, this video was awesome. Really, really cool video. You guys let me know what other Britney reactions you want to see from me, and other reactions period, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.